to go back to where.
Hey, she's talking to you. Hey!
This is my neighborhood, bitch! Who the fuck do you think you're talking to?
Hold on.
Let me handle this.
It's not like that. Of course.
I'm happy to live here. Be nice to
your
neighbors.
Excuse me. Same thing, miss.
Same thing for you.
All I said was, will you put your mask on?
I did. She was putting it on.
She was literally, yes, she was.
Are you saying that to everybody?
Stop it. You're wrong.
Are you saying that to everybody? Because how many people have I seen without a mask here?
You gonna tell them to?
I didn't hear you say it to anybody. I do. So don't tell me. You'll pick certain people. And I don't want to hear it. Don't lie to me. And leave her alone. And if you mess with her again, it's going to be a problem. Ma'am, you approach us. You approach us. Please. Yes. Please, girl.
We have the video of you attacking.
You literally told me to go back to where I came from.
We live right here.
I did not say that.
For longer
girl,
than you.
I have it on video. Girl, I have it on video.
Leave her alone.
They need to not be rude to go.
Just go. This lady is a white privilege. Go.
Period, girl.
Go.
I have a black boyfriend. Excuse me.
That don't mean shit.